Don't look at me that way. You should know I can take it, 'cause you're making my face blush, bringing back the uselessness in me. People are telling me that I need to go through with this, but I'm too scared to admit, too scared to open up for you. I don't know, oh, 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 what I want. I don't know, oh, 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 what I need. Oh, oh, I'm tired of always looking back. I'm not that kind of girl. I will not degrade myself, even if it means that we are not a we. I don't know, oh, oh, what I want. I don't know, oh, oh, what I need. What I need. So this is how it feels to be devastated, but you're feeling satisfied of knowing that someone wants you. When will this end? I can focus. I don't have time for all of this. It's a waste of my time. Tired of always looking back to you. Oh, I need to move on, but you're making it hard. Oh, I'm tired of always looking back to you. Oh, I need to move on, but you're making it hard. But you're
hi, my name is Sigrid, and I am here at Ocean Song Recordings in Giske, outside my hometown, Ålesund. And this is the place where I recorded my first ever song that I put online. And this is also the place where Martin Skolnes, Martin Schöll, and I are recording some new stuff. It's very exciting. We call them the Martinis. They're a really good duo. The why I'm doing this video is because Instagram has this new feature where you can post like long videos. So I thought I should talk a bit about my new song called Focus. But it isn't really new. I wrote the song when I was 17, back home in my childhood home in Ålesund. And it's like, what can you say? It's like a sweet, sweet song. And I recorded it here in Ocean Sound Recordings. And the piano I played on when I recorded it is this one. It's a very nice piano. Really, really nice. And I also played on the organ here in the studio. I don't remember where it is, but it was in this room. I was standing in this room. And then I think, oh, there it is. I think it was this one. This one? Or was it? That one. Either one. There's so many nice instruments here. This is, by the way, this is my favorite piano. So nice. But so Focus is a very old song, and even though we like it took a while for it to get out, it's just been in my folder for a long time. And when we decided on what to release for the EP this spring, we thought it'd be really nice to include Focus, since it's a song that both, like, me and my team always have loved. And it was something really nice about the demo vocals and the demo piano, everything, because I played everything on the track, and it's like, it's a bit rough around the edges, but it was just like something really nice about it. So we decided to keep it and just publish it as a, what you could call it, a demo, I guess. But yeah, I thought maybe I could play a bit from it. So here's Focus. All right.
Don't look at me that way. You should know I can take it, 'cause you're making my face blush, bringing back the uselessness in me. People are telling me that I need to go through with this, 'cause I'm too scared to admit, too scared to open up for you.
Almost forgot the lyrics.
I don't know what I want. I don't know what I need. Oh, I'm tired of always looking back. You're making it hard, so don't let me crawl to you, 'cause I'm not that kind of girl. I will not degrade myself, even if it means that we are not a we. You're feeling satisfied of knowing that someone wants you. When will this end? I can focus. I don't have time for all of this. It's a waste of my time. Tired of always looking back to you. Oh, I need to move on, but you're making it hard. Oh, I'm tired of always looking back to you. Oh, I need to move on, but you're making.
Sorry, I didn't practice for that. Okay, I need to go back to the studio now and continue on our new stuff. And I'll see you around soon. Bye.